I'll take E just in case I get ganked. This guy plays like his jungler is always here, so it's really hard to tell if he's just bluffing every single time or not. But I'm not gonna take the chance. I'm just gonna ward before I do anything else. He could be bluffing. Nice. Ask for help so I don't lose pressure here. Nice. I got a shogun to come. It's awesome. This is a cannon wave. Cannon wave. I can recall and then I probably won't lose much. Nice. We're Gucci. Good gank. Good pressure by the jungler. I asked him to come when I was pressuring. We're able to successfully do something. That is the Darius pick paying off. Yeah, it has to be early game champions, like early game slow champs. Like, I think Darius is the perfect thing for me to pick. If they ban Darius, I'll probably just pick Renekton every time. And I'll just do that until I get pretty high yellow. I have Ghost coming up, so I don't even have to flash. I mean, I don't even have to ward with Ghost coming up. I should be fine. It's worth it, it's fine. It's not too clean, but I'm denying her at least a fair amount. 4 CS there and a few more to the tower. I think it's fine. Nah, this is perfectly fine. Yeah, cannon also. Yeah, it's good. Okay. Let's get some health, I guess. Nice, it's pretty good. Not bad. Yeah, I'll just time you out. That's what you want. I don't like trolls, guys. I don't like trolls. I don't like people who just are dumb, like say dumb stuff. I don't like that. If you want my attention, just don't get it that way, guys. It's just annoying. Super annoying. Oh, please don't tell me you find that. What are we doing? Mid lane is not doing well, okay. Fuck it, I'll die to this, I don't care. Never mind. It's not a gank. He's just playing like that without ganks, okay? That's fair. Mid's missing. Cammy's gonna let this push. Their mid and jungle are pretty strong, so I have to respect it. Otherwise, they blow the game open if I die. Can't play aggro because Gragas is right next to me, basically. It's not worth even to take any aggressive trades here. This guy does not know how to play against ganks, I guess. We just keep inting mid. Shut down. I just timed him out for a day, guys. I gave him a day timeout. I didn't ban the guy. This fucking sucks. You're still seeing everything? Okay. Wait, she TP'd bottom? What? Oh no, she just walked bottom, okay. God damn it. She's gonna have fucking boots. How does she pull the gank off bottom with no boots? I don't understand. She just goes bottom and she gets a kill somehow. They just dove bottom, I guess it's for people or something. I guess we lose. Enemy rampage. Alright, see you, Dimitris. Heard a 3rd Q with my E? Okay. I'll keep it in mind. Went to max W, they have an armor. If they have armor on max E, there's not really any armor at W. This is that simple. Maybe I should have built armor. This matchup, it didn't feel so free without armor. What did I build? I had a crystal. Because I think I usually win this matchup. I don't know. Their team just has so much pressure. Like, I. I can't freeze, but I can't push because their jungler also can use pressure me. I don't know. He's just, I can't do anything. What can I do? How can I deny this Riven from farming and doing stuff? I don't know. On my own, I don't know. So fucking dumb. I don't know. I don't fucking know how to play this matchup to fucking win. I guess I have to save my E for her E, I guess. Very Q or whatever. Whatever. I don't fucking care if I'm gonna lose. As always, I can't fucking care about these games. Cannot care. Don't deserve to win this game yet. Yeah, like Raptor's Cloak. And I build Black Leader. It's probably not the right thing to rush into someone that's not building armor. I feel like having resistances would probably make life easier, but maybe not. Shit anyway. Hey guys, Wayne Ass, thanks for watching, guys.